slides it over for Mercer, drops it up high. Here's Graves waiting with it, and now throws it towards the net. It's blocked by Allen. Knocks it down, gets it up onto the wing, kept in by Ullinen. Schmid will work it around the boards. Grabbed by Kovacevic, fire towards the net, steered aside. Matheson at the point. He'll curl back, has a look around and dumps it off. Back of the net, Siegenthaler is there. Lays it off for Brack, cut off by Gurianov. Edmondson with a drive and it makes it on net. Siegenthaler has got it, out for the corner. Plays it around, Tatar let it go to the point for Hamilton. Dougie Hamilton off for Hischier, feeds it across. Siegenthaler shoots and Jake Allen will make the save.
Lindy Ruff says it's amazing the puck's just following him and he is feeling it.
Drive from the line by Hamilton, grabbed by Allen. He'll give it back to Graves. Out for Marino. Turned it over, Nick Suzuki's on it. Puts it on net and Schmid is forced to cover it up. Face off one as he dropped it back. Uli reaching in with a stick to the line, held it momentarily. And Miles Wood will give it off for Nathan Bastian. Bastian after the puck, trying to jump around Weidman. Now he's got it, scores! Nathan Bastian wins the battle, tucks it in past Allen. And the New Jersey Devils are on the board first.
I have a 1-0 lead.
32nd time this year New Jersey has scored first, or 23-7-1 when they do. As Chris Tierney now gets it out for Kurianov, going to the net, put it on hold, and Schmid made the save. Tatar will bank it out, and it's Mercer that's got it. Dawson Mercer hits the brakes, waits for everyone to join the rush, throws it on net, kicked away by Allen. Here's Matheson, back to the net for Nick Suzuki, and his stick lifted as Hughes goes up to the puck in the corner. Richard in to help out. Pezzetta's got it. Suzuki waits. Gives it to Matheson. His shot is into the glove of Schmid as Richard was parked in front looking for a tip. And Siegenthaler will dump it in. Got away from Allen. Edmondson will force it back. Savard up on the wing. Pitlick tipped it to the point. Siegenthaler with a shot that made it through. Allen steers it aside. Up the boards and Kurianov will hand it off for Weidman. Quick pass for Tierney. Tierney drops Kurianov. Shot just goes wide. Weidman throws it on net, tipped by Gurianov. Up the middle, Belzil had it knocked off the stick. Now it's Richard trying to break through. Richard to the net, stopped by Schmid, and he pounces on the rebound as Anthony Richard.
They just took off. Transition right there by the Montreal Canadiens. It's one thing Lindy Ruff said. We've got to pay attention to the transition, the speed of the Canadiens. They really hurt us the last time we played against them. And all
Brad trying to move the puck. He's tangled up with Matheson, who swipes it ahead for Kurianov. Comes to the line. Marino has got it. Graves with a shot. Made it through. Allen has got it, and he'll hold on. Dumped off back of the goal. Kicks around for Harvey Pinard. Who's immediately tangled up with Tatar. Comes to the line. Severson with a shot, and Allen tracks that one. Curling in his own zone with it. Hughes, the second youngest player to lead their team in scoring this season. Stutzler, the youngest, as it's fired from the point by Hamilton and club by Allen. But he'll settle it down. Now Wood for McLeod. That's dumped in. Here's Bastian, throws it on net, and Jake Allen will make the save.
That will clear your nostrils quicker.
Yeah, he felt it all right. Dawson Mercer off for Severson. In front, scores! Tatar and Hischier both parked on the doorstep, and I'm not sure if it was Tatar or Hischier that got the last touch. I believe it was Hischier. And it's 2-0 New Jersey.
A pretty good job of keeping New Jersey to the outside, but right here, Mercer's going to lay this thing over to Severson, and he's got Hischier sitting right in the blue paint almost. He could have given it to Tatar or Hischier. I think it goes off maybe the skate of Hischier, it looks like. I don't know if it's flexing a little bit here and showing you why they're such a good road team. They've jumped out to a 2-0 lead.
Good shot there off the glove of Schmidt.
Some goalies, they'll just tell you there are certain players that the way they pull the puck and the way they release it, it's harder to pick up than others.
Jump it off back to the goal. Brack for Palat. Up to Smith. He'll shoot. Steered away by Allen. Palat will stick on the puck. He's got some space. Takes the shot. Stopped by Allen. Haller can't get to the rebound. Severson for Smith with a drive. Allen the save. Kurianoff after the puck, taken away by Bastion, checked by Pitlick. And now here comes McLeod with a shot out of the way by the arm of Allen. He's Kurianoff along the boards, tangled up with Tatar. It'll make it out at center. Kovacevic is there, and he'll lift it back in as Severson goes after it. Turned over, Pitlick in front, scores! Dennis Kurianoff has got Montreal on the board, and the Phillies come alive.
A minute and 37 left in the period. Late goals normally give you a little boost going into the intermission. A little steal here on the forecheck. Severson goes back to get it. He's a bit light. Pitlick's on top of him. Just like the first goal for New Jersey, they turned it over behind the net of the Montreal Canadiens. Canadiens return the favor. Tierney cruises through. It's out to Kurianoff.
Late goal by Dennis Kurianoff as the Canadiens in the game. Let's see what the third period has in store for us tonight. Trying to hang on to that puck. Back along the boards is Jonathan Dry cuts over. Anderson shot just missed. For Nick Suzuki to the line. Kovacevic for Suzuki to Kaden Gooley. Stays onside. Gooley skates it in. Puck towards it. Kovacevic jamming it. And Schmidt's down. And he's got it.
He walks along the line, but it's Kaden Gooley who's going to step in and take this puck. It throws all the Devils off, and eventually he walks in, tries to go back to Kovacevic.
And it's Hischier that'll come out with the puck. Played it for Andre Palat. He clears it out. Matheson trying to reach it. Brock sneaks in behind. Goes to the net. Brock sending it
in. Is, but he can't seem to get the angle right this time around, and he loses him. He gets that left shoulder turned in. Once he gets the shoulder,
we'll see if he gets the call. Here comes Drouin, across for Hoffman. Hoffman into the Devil's zone. Watched by Marino, goes in the front, Drouin, hit the goal post. Gooley to Savard with a shot goes wide. There goes Allen. Canadian's net is empty. Extra attacker is out. Dougie Hamilton on the puck. Got it to center for Hischier. Played it over. Tatar going to the net. Scores! Tomas Tatar. The man they called Tuna when he was here in Montreal. Ices this one.
And where the left side is, I'm not sure that Marty St. Louis and the coaching staff of the Canadiens can see who has possession of the puck, because the possession was up in the air and they couldn't see it, and they took Allen.
Ruinen has a look at the clock. He'll get up to the blue line, and the Canadiens will be winless in six games as the New Jersey Devils come up with their 25th win on the road.